Good morning, children. Just did you observe the clipping which was being enacted by me and one of my friends? Yes? Did you understand what actually I was asking? Right, my friend, he himself did not understand. I was asking him from where was he coming, actually where did he go and from where. That means he was not able to, or I was not able to communicate properly. This is the problem, you know, if you don't know how to communicate your views, your expression, it's very difficult to live in this world. Not only in this present world, just imagine how people in earlier, you know, in ancient times, how did they communicate? Early, if you go and see, if you recollect the early man did not know anything about, you know, how to communicate. Okay, how to express his ideas, his thoughts, his views. He never even knew. So what he did was that he started slowly. He wanted to pass on whatever he underwent, any experiences or whatever he wanted to pass on, any information. He did not know how to do it, how to write. So slowly what did he do is that he started having some sign. He started expressing through signs and symbols. If you go signs and symbol. Yes. Now just listen, I will give you some symbols, some signs for numbers, for alphabets actually. If you know, this means A, okay, B, C, D, E, F, you know, G, H, I, J, you know, K, L, M, N, O, you know, P, Q, R, okay, like that you have your signs for alphabets. But just imagine, early man did not know any such things. Now how did he communicate? What he did is that after signs and symbols, he understood, just like how we have enacted with signs and symbols, it's not so easy to communicate, to express. He was not so successful. So slowly what did he do is that he started, you know, drawing pictures. You know, in caves and the walls of the caves, if you see, he started drawing pictures to pass on the information to the next generation. Those days information was very little. Maybe he was been telling that he has hunted some animal,